Hi, Richard Stewart here with Pro Painting Tip number 3, I think it is. But actually, I think this one should be number 1. It's very important. You've already chosen your painting contractor. You went through and made sure he's insured, he's got his license, referrals, and most important, you went with your gut feeling. You're usually right on who you think will give you the best job. Okay, now what? And this is what's most important. You need to sit down with your contractor and go over the scheduling, especially on the interior. And I tell you, I've done a lot of interior paint jobs, and this is really key, because a homeowner is worried, and I'd be worried too. I mean, you've got a painter that was gonna come in and turn your house upside down. No, no, no. The one thing to remember, and this is a tip, you're the boss. You're the one in control. And you need to remember that when the painter wants to start, hey, we're gonna start in the whole, every room, because I want to do all the prep work. And no, no, you can go one room at a time, and you get to decide which room to start with. I always suggest start with the living room. It's the big room, and we finish with that one. Then we can move furniture into that big room when we're finished with that. But key to the whole thing is to remember, you're the one in control. As soon as you just kind of leave and say, well, they'll handle it, and you come back and everything's upside down, that's when things go awry. And I just want to really encourage you to just take charge, stay in control. If you don't want to do the master bedroom tomorrow, save that one for the last. If you want to do the bathrooms later, you schedule it out. Okay, so if you want, like to have a free consultation, give me a call and we can talk about it over coffee or a latte. Thank you.